Throwback to Daisy Reyes. Journey to Miss World 1996.
Mabuhay! I am candidate number 32, Daisy Garcia Reyes from Parañaque Metro, Manila.
Here she comes, candidate number 32, Daisy Reyes. Come on down, girl. Here we go. The excitement is filling this hour at the Coliseum.
Candidate number 32 is Daisy Reyes.
Daisy Reyes. Thank you. Candidate number 32. Daisy Reyes. Sorry, Daisy. Now, this is another interesting question here. Now, all of the questions, ladies and gentlemen, have been taken from the essays that they themselves wrote one time in their life. So these questions are similar to what they already know. Now, you already won fourth runner-up, okay, in the Miss Expo International in Ecuador, correct? Now, that's something to be proud of, I think. I would be proud. I'd say, well, that's enough for beauty pageants for me. But here you are again in the Bini Bini Pilipinas beauty pageant. What made you want to compete again after already winning a great place in another competition?
Because for you to know, when I joined the beauty contest in Ecuador, I was the only Asian who joined in that contest. And I felt like, oh, I am an Asian. And I'm so proud to represent the Asian country. And that's what I want to do. And I think I could do my best again if I could win any of the titles. Thank you very much.
Very good answer. Candidate number 32, Daisy Reyes. Thank you so much.
Candidate number 32, Daisy Reyes.
That's candidate number 32, Daisy Reyes. And to award Daisy Reyes is Gem Padilla, Bilibili Pilipinas Universe 1990. Thank you, Gem Padilla. The best in long gown. Daisy Reyes, candidate number 32.
And the fifth finalist of the 1996 Bini Bini Pilipinas beauty pageant, candidate number 32, Daisy Reyes.
There you have it, our five finalists of the 1996 Bini Bini Pilipinas. And last, our fifth finalist in the Bini Bini Pilipinas 1996. Please call down them. Candidate number 32, Daisy Reyes. Hey, Daisy. Good luck.
Thank you.
Here is your question. Given a chance to solve one of our country's problems, what problem would you address first and why?
I think it's the poverty. But actually, we are now in the Philippines, it's progress. And I think we could solve everything, any problem in the Philippines, if we could help the government. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Candidate number 32, Daisy Reyes. And candidate number 32, Daisy Reyes.
Daisy is Miss Expo International fourth runner-up. Before the night is over, will she add another title to her list of achievements? Candidate number 32, Daisy Reyes.
And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, our five finalists.
And 1996 Bini Bini Pilipinas World is candidate number 32, Daisy Reyes.
Congratulations to all the winners of the 1996 Bini Bini Pilipinas Beauty Pageant.
Yes.
Philippines, that's all the time we got, ladies.
You
thank you so much.
Thank
Until
you
next
all
year,
all
from all of us here at the Awqrd Coliseum and on ABS-CBN Channel 2.
Hi, and mabuhay. My name is Daisy Reyes. I am 20 years old, and I come from the Pearl of the Orient, the Philippines.
And I believe we have another award.
That's right. Green Valley was the venue for this year's Miss Personality competition. And we'd like to thank Liberty Shoes and their chairman, Mr. B.D. Gupta, for sponsoring Miss Personality.
Far from being the biggest consolation prize at the pageant, this is the greatest honor because Miss Personality is voted for by her peers, the other contestants. So without further ado, the Liberty Award for Miss Personality 1996 goes to Miss Philippines.
Congratulations to the lovely and friendly Miss Philippines. Lovely.